एंटीडोट फॉर ओवरडोज ऑफ डिगोक्सिन पॉइजनिंग। डिगोक्सिन एंटीबॉडी फ्रैगमेंट्स। एंटीडोट फॉर ओवरडोज ऑफ पिथिडीन पॉइजनिंग। नार्कोटिक एंटागोनिस्ट नैलोक्सोन। एंटीडोट फॉर ओवरडोज ऑफ इफेरिन टॉक्सिसिटी प्रोटामिन सल्फेट। वॉट इज द प्रॉब्लम एसोसिएटेड विद द डिटेक्शन ऑफ सम बैंड सब्सटेंसेस थ्रू यूरिन टेस्टिंग ऑफ स्पोर्ट्स पीपल। Some banned substances are naturally present in the body. What is an antidote? An antidote, a medicine taken or given to counteract a particular poison by which may be a chemical, pharmacological or physiological in nature. What is the mode of action of ciguatoxin toxicity? Ciguatoxin binds to sodium channels and increases sodium channel permeability. Describe the management of young women admitted to the emergency department following ingestion of ecstasy at a street party. She is extremely agitated and anxious, but her fluid status and electrolyte levels are normal. In treating individuals suffering from the effects of stimulants, de-escalation techniques through verbal communication, group negotiation with affected individuals, and physical restraint. Sedation may also need to be administered to reduce the risk of the individuals harming themselves and others. In giving sedating medication, benzodiazepines are usually preferred compared with antipsychotic drugs because benzodiazepines are more sedating and have fewer side effects. Describe in brief different mechanisms of specific antidotal therapy. Agents which specifically interact with the toxicant, that is, for example, iron, silver nitrate. Complex forming agents, methanol, fluoroacetate, heparin. Metabolic activation, which enhances metabolic conversion. Pharmacological antidotes, morphine, warfarin, curare. Enhancement of excretion of the toxicant. Bromide, copper, lead, and arsenic. Under what circumstances might you use gastric lavage or hemodialysis to facilitate the elimination of a drug in overdose? Where most of the drug dose is present in the bloodstream rather than in tissues or in intestinal fluid, the apparent volume of distribution can be a useful indicator for this. What are the main tools used in client assessment to identify the specific agent in suspected drug overdose? Taking a client history, noting the set of clinical manifestations, and laboratory testing of blood samples. Name the specific antidote for overdose of warfarin poisoning, that is vitamin K.